What's up? Today I'm going to teach you how to play that awesome fill from She's a Rebel right before chorus 3. Split the fill into two parts. So part 1 is... Part 2 is... During that second part, we're also going to add the bass drum playing just chord notes. So let's try with the beat that happens right before the fill as well.